Loading it.
Oh, wow.
Okay, percentage.
It just got really dark out here. I don't like it.
I'm downloading at 0 bytes per second. That's just fabulous. So that probably means I'm disconnecting.
I'm gonna go inside because I feel safer inside.
Did everybody hear that?
Yes.
Okay. So just in case if I do disconnect, because it's been happening.
Holy crap! That scared the... This game is freaking loud as shit! Okay. Oh my god, no. Payday 2. Really, really loud. You haven't visited the safe house. Would you like to go there yet? No, I don't know what I'm doing! Is that it? I wanna... Alt tab! Thank you for letting me alt tab.
Alt tab.
Okay. Is it if I let you in?
Okay.
Waiting for Cooper for podcast.
Okay. Am I supposed to go to the safe house, Jason? Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, thank God. Okay, yeah, sound is ridiculously loud. I like the music, but it's really loud.
It says something like busy writing to disk, and I don't know what that means.
I'm not quite sure either.
I'm gonna leave the call. See if maybe that'll help this download.
Okay.
What'd you do for your volume settings, Jason? Do you want me to join you? Have you join the Skype call? Alright, hold on a second. Dragging Jason in. That way, I can actually hear him. Push to talk. I don't know what it is. Custom heist playlist? Play your favorite tracks! I don't care about all that.
Yeah, you can put your own music on it.
That is pretty cool. Hey.
Yeah, you can be listening to I'm a Bumpy Girl if you rob a bank.
Oh, that sounds so wrong, actually.
I can't really see anything. I don't like it.
Alright, we'll go with that for settings for that. Alright.
If I put that campfire, will it already be lit?
Full screen's great, brightness is fine, effects quality's fine. Resolution is wrong. There we go. Okay, that.
Get back to where I was gonna be.
Sure. Is a Steve skin from Minecraft?
Sounds interesting.
I'm looking.
Oh, somebody already reinforced a piece of this.
I probably accidentally reinforced. I did accidentally reinforce some things.
Okay.
I'm looking for that Steve skin. I'm not finding. Holy crap. Okay, where are you from? Because that might be an easier way to go by, because I'm looking at this going down. Or it might almost be easier for you to add me, because there's only one for you.
No, there are two.
There are a gazillion Peter Sheehans, though. Like...
I can agree.
Wow. Malta.
Okay.
I'm not seeing you. Yeah, you might have to add me. It's the same as my, my stream name. Alright, because I cannot find you on there. Alright.
Okay.
Default everything sounds good. We'll just go with that.
Well then. That may be problematic. Is there a way to get the stability before you, like, place it?
No. Basically, you place it, and if it falls off, then you know it's not stable.
Because we got a problem.
Yeah, what's the problem?
One of the sides won't let me put any walls on it. Even after doing your trick.
Did you build another floor? Up?
Yep.
Okay, well then, I'd say destroy the floor and just say that's it. Unless you want to make like a flat, just, you know, open wall lookout. Which is I'm okay with, you know.
Maybe I'll try and put like half walls or something. That way we got at least some cover.
Okay. Or you know, you could always build like you could do like a wall on the inside instead of like building the outer wall. You could build like a small little wall on the inside so that it gives you cover from the like or the, you know, the windows.
Mm-hmm.
On the inside.
Let me do that.
That might work. Alright.
Yeah, that worked fine.
Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Jason, are you in this chat?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we doing things?
You can go to your inventory real quick and check things out. Wait, go back.
Hold on.
Go back. I go to skills and perks. You can kind of get an idea of which kind of character you want to play.
Okay.
I'm playing a mastermind.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
What do the masterminds do?
Fucking get all the babes.
You got me? What else do you need?
I just have the ability to get all the babes so that we can rob the banks while there's all swooning over me. Duh.
Oh, okay.
So he's using
Enforcer.
I just tie him up and make him run in front of bullets for us.
When you kill an enemy using a shotgun, you receive damage bonus, Iron Man, to wear the improved combined tactical ammo specialist. So the enforcer is kind of like your go-to gun guy, who's gonna bust a move, like bust in, shoot the fucking place up.
Can I be the getaway driver? I want to be the getaway driver.
There's a technician, which I wish it had like a like you know it told you like a basic whatever. Technician is trip mines. Ooh, trip mines. Sentry combat units. Sharpshooter. Ooh, we all know how much I love to play the guy that can like rifle people down. Rifleman. Ooh, technician sounding like my thing.
I fell.
You fell? Well, at least you can get back in. What does Ghost can do? EMC feedback. Jammer. Shinobi, your walk speed is increased by 25% and your crouch speed is increased by 10.
So what is this like little five room shack in front of your like in front of our orgy home?
Five room shack? What are you talking about?
There's like this little shack on the beach across from our orgy home.
Oh, that was one of his buildings that Ghost did. He was testing out like making a spiral staircase.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh.
How'd that work out?
It worked pretty well, I think. So yeah. And then if you go like farther back, there's a tower, or you can actually probably see it from there if you're on the top, like on the top floor. There's a tower, a fully armored tower. Well, not armored, but rock tower that you can see, and it's like an oval kind of shape, but it's split sides. Looks pretty awesome. Silenced weapons, lockpicking, 9 lives ability. That sounds cool, but bullseye, regenerate armor, fugitive, trigger happy, swan song, brother's keeper. Gun, running gun. Giddy. Uppers. I'm thinking technician is where it sounds like I'm gonna go.
Okay.
I wanna be a getaway driver.
There is no driver. There's. What does the mastermind have? Stockholm syndrome. That's what he has.
That's not what I have.
Nearby civilians have a chance of reviving you if you interact with them. So that's what they have.
My tree is. I have 8. I'm aced on the bottom 3 on both sides. No, the bottom 3 on the left column and the right column, not the middle column.
So you went up this way?
Yep, and the right column.
Alright, so I can start at the bottom and put points in?
Yeah, but you only have 1 right now, I think. So
how do you have more?
I've played this game before. Remember, I was talking about that.
Oh, that's right. Okay, then.
You should pick whichever one that sounds like it'd be fun for you. The reason I went Mastermind, I had a free reroll, is because it, like, it's helpful for groups.
I like being the rifle dude.
Okay.
Recent. Alright. Okay, so I know what I want to be, a technician. And I'm going to go up sharpshooter. I don't know about sentry guns.
I mean, I haven't played in a while, so I don't know.
Bulletproof? Bulletproof. Seriously? Yeah, I think this and then going this way sounds like a good idea, because being able to,
C4 and shit is really useful, though, for certain things.
Well, this is drilling efficiency.
Drills are really good, too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, I'll go rifleman. Or actually, you know, I'll just start here and build up, and then go rifleman. We'll see what goes. Alright. Okay.
And then you can go to your inventory and select your shit. Like, you probably don't have a lot of options right now, but as you can see, it shows everything. Concealment is a big deal because it's like your likelihood of being noticed.
Oh, which, where's... How do you see... Oh, okay, right there.
Yeah. So right now, your detection risk is extremely low, which is a good thing.
That's unusual for having that type of gun.
You have it concealed. And you can look at all your other shit there, too.
Let me pull out this gun! Or I can do what? My secondary, okay. Melee. I have a fist!
Now, if you go back to, like, your secondary, and then go down to the bottom right where it says modify weapon. Bottom right.
Okay.
Eventually you can get, like, that's a suppressor, probably.
Okay.
Click on it. Yeah, you don't have enough money yet.
Okay.
But you will get money pretty quick, I think.
Well, I didn't own the game, so I bought a 4-pack because it was on sale for ridiculously cheap.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And, alright. I'm equipped with a suit. I like it. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Really good concealment, really low armor.
I don't want to be that one.
You get all kinds of different masks, so that doesn't really matter. You're just choosing more like a personality for your character more than
Houston would never hold a job if his life depended on it. Law-abiding citizen was his life. Kind of slump of this and temporary. Had one client that got cold feet. Yeah. Same determination. Alright, I'm going as Wolf.
Okay.
Unless, as it.
Yeah, I don't think any of the towers are gonna get as high as that one.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, like, the stability is horrible.
Okay.
I can't even place pillars down.
And you can just put it set as preferred character down there, in the bottom right.
If you can't place a pillar, try placing a wall.
I have, they just crumble apart.
You ready?
Then place one on the inner side and then build a floor out from that. Place a pillar.
Set as preferred character.
Yes.
Alright, now you can go back. And I'm pretty sure we have to play on crime.net to play together. And then we can just both pick the same thing whenever you get in there. Basically, all the shit that's on the map is available stuff, and the skull ranking is like the difficulty, so we don't really want a hard one right now.
Sheesh.
The bank jobs are fun, though, in my opinion.
If you are reading this, it means you have cleared for access for hub of organization. Congratulations, you're for 7 large world. Let's have a look at the basic functions. Don't worry, it's complex at first, but everything will last 6. Do I need to read this, or can I just let you guide me?
I didn't read that shit.
Difficulty, rewards.
Yeah, I wouldn't really worry about it.
Okay. Alright, so what sounds good?
We're just gonna do something like, paydays this week,
which means something with normals. Looks like we've start with a normal.
Hold on a second. I'm trying to find one that has plenty of room. And isn't, like, stupid hard. We can go to the Hoxton Breakout, or you can just alt-tab out of it, and we'll not have a decision.
Sorry. Which one?
Hoxton Breakout, it's like right in the middle on the bottom. Cyrus 66 whatever shit.
I'm seeing. Cast job in the branch
bank. Let's move your. All right, it's.
Am I not looking at the same one as you?
I don't know. Hold on.
I see Hoaxtron bank heist. That's a death wish.
Yeah, that's not what I'm looking at.
Oh wait, what, right here.
Your colleague is en route to a retrial.
I'm Bloopy.
Today.
No, that's this not what I'm looking at. I don't know why it has this in.
What if we do filters? Friends only.
Okay.
Apply these servers. Go up to press F or on the right. And then hit friends only. Alright, do you have
arrivals, the Mendozas are fleeing like
jewelry store?
There's one rats over on the left. Actor, rats.
Yeah.
Arrivals.
Okay.
There's that.
That one. Yeah.
Okay.
Our meth lab in the Richmond countryside is.
Wow, that's
it is
really good video there.
Making a last desperate move. We need to protect it and secure the meth that our cooks have going. Make sure the cooks get finished. Give them nothing. Hurry, you have no time. Get to it.
Accept.
Yeah, but do you want me to host kick or incoming game permissions public?
No, none of that shit matters.
Okay.
I would say not with play with team AI though. I'd rather play with other people.
Okay. So allow drop in, auto kick cheaters. Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay.
All right, so I'm good. Accepting.
Yeah.
Start the heist?
Yeah.
Now, are we gonna load in with each other, or
it's...
what?
This is like
well,
the loading area.
No time to piss around. We go into the meth lab and secure the goods.
Secure
not
the
sure
goods.
We don't have long before the law shows either.
The fuck, why?
Which is in keeping
why
with the spectacular run of bad luck we've been having.
Why can't I get out?
Oh wait, crew set up.
Invite friends. I invited you to this one.
Okay.
What did it say?
It gave me the thing and said okay.
Oh, okay, there you go.
I'm terminating my contract. Can you re-invite me? Wait, there. Now I'm... Wait, I got shiny squirrel.
Invite friends.
I don't want shiny squirrel.
I sent you an invite.
Okay, I must leave this lobby. Yes. Okay, one more time. Failed joining the game. Try again because I wasn't
I
in
can't.
The...
I can't. I fucking filled up. Sending you an invite.
Waiting for game to respond. All
there
right.
There you go.
Nice mask.
Yeah, yo. Like every time you do something, it unlocks something. Like you might unlock a weapon upgrade, or you might unlock a weapon, or you might unlock a mask.
The best man is downloading the Payday 2. So we'll have a couple more people. Kokoro, are you still there?
Yep.
How's your download going? Do you know?
Fourteen more minutes.
That's actually not that bad.
Nope. Don't know if I'll play it right away tonight, though. I have another task in my mind right now.
That guy is level 54. Okay. Ugh.
Okay, crew. This place has a...
Wow, we were ready with the quickness. I marked that I'm ready. You can pause an update if you want to, best minute.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Okay, time for a jewelry hit. We need at least 3 bags. That should be fairly easy.
I guess.
I don't remember
I'll
all
wait
the shit.
For you here. Don't take too long.
You don't want to put on your mask until, like, you're inside. Watch
the damn. I don't even know how to put that on.
G. It says it up top.
Okay. So... what are we doing exactly?
We go in, and then once we put on our masks, people start freaking out.
Sounds legitimate.
The display cases are smashable. So I need to smash them?
Right now we're in casing mode, which is where you're just like scoping the joint out or whatever. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So if you hold down G, you put on your mask. Which is what I'm about to do now.
Okay, no jinxes.
Right. I don't fucking remember how.
Police are on their way. Hold F, take jewelry.
He is coming in. I'm moving the escape car.
Too much heat, I got a split. I'll come back in a few.
Stay down. Stay down.
Here they come.
Well, I got another tower up at least.
Stay down! Stay where you are!
I think I'm full.
Stay where you are! Everybody stay down!
There's movement in the alleys. Stay alert. Hang tight. We're looking for another escape point.
Nobody move! Everybody stay down! Stay the fuck down!
Alright, how do I switch weapons?
You can do 2 and 1, I think is what it is.
Okay,
so I'm like fucking leaning for whatever fucking stupid reason.
Oh, there's a... Oh, shit. Send your mask, for fuck's sake. There's a butt ton of people out there. I'm hurt. Take cover.
Yeah,
how long does it take for me to... be okay? Oh, they're mad. They're doing stuff. I got a window open over here.
don't remember where the fucking getaway shit is.
Right over here. Over here. Come to the doorway. Hey, over here.
There it is.
How do I tell them to come this way? What is this? And how do I pick it up?
You already have it back, don't you?
I don't know, but this is not...
It's probably the other dude's back.
No, it's... How do I pick that up? Another guy just picked it up.
You already have a bag, I think.
Oh. Okay. You say so. Cause I don't show a bag.
You can only carry three. I don't know.
Okay, how are we supposed to get out there?
Over here!
There's no advantage of shooting civilians! Stay prepared!
There's an ammo bag there if you need ammo.
Alright, can we go out this way?
Police sniper status, how are we for it?
Oh shit.
Just run behind this van.
I got one. Oh, they're coming. They're going around the side there.
That's enough for Vlad. But get more if you feel brave.
Escape available.
Oh,
he's coming in.
Run to the bag and hit G.
Run to the back of the van and hit G.
Oh.
Hey, Jay! Come with me!
Okay.
So now we can get out. I think they want to go back. Or he's going back to help the other guy.
Thanks, pal.
More snipers are moving in.
Can you get more bags and place more loot or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was a real pleasure. Makes me think of the old days, starting out small.
Hey, the first Russian bear. Right? I don't know what the heck I'm doing. You earn $0 on your contract day rate, and an additional $30,000 for completing the contract. It's made out with 4 bags, total value of $40,000. Okay, so I stole some loose items too. Yay!
So if you enter your payday, you just pick a card, and then it's like whatever you get.
All right. The terms of being invited to Steam or to Skype is you can't have a bunch of background sound going on.
You gotta pick a card, Angela.
What do I pick?
Anything. It doesn't matter. It's just random.
When was EXP? When was I don't even know. I got money. Money?
Yeah, cash bonus.
Cool. Alright, so... If you have a ton of background sound in Skype and stuff like that, I will kick you because I can't listen to it. And feedback, and I can't also hear myself. I hate hearing myself. So it's just a head. Yeah, no, I hate listening to my own voice. So as long as all those needs are being met, then that's fine. Because I understand that you're downloading. So, ugh. For now, I'm shy. Okay. Well, don't be shy. Nothing to be shy about. Because... Well,
you know, unless you're, like, foreign.
Congratulations, you made your first armor upgrade has been unlocked. You can change your armor from both inventory and job overview.
Good job.
Mark 10 submachine gun has been unlocked and can be purchased into one of your empty secondary weapon slots. AK rifle has been unlocked and can be purchased into... Okay. That's awesome. Alright, let's go back on that. Skills and perks. Technician.
When you're done, you should check out the, key bindings?
Yeah, probably should do that.
I'm telling you how to, like, interact.
This is, you take 50% less damage while interacting with things. I mean, you're fine to talk. I just don't... I can't have a lot of background sound going on. Because especially if, you know, what's this going on the stream and everything. It's not just me that's hearing it, and not just whoever's in the call that's hearing it. It's everyone that watches is hearing it too.
Yep.
And no one wants to hear reverb.
Unless you're listening to dubstep.
Yeah, let's reverb that shit. Whoop, 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 whoop. We're gonna make a dubstep stream. Exactly. Alright. I'm gonna do that. And that. Alright, so I got a couple points. There's background noise. Okay. I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
So I'm staring into somebody's eyes that's standing on shore looking at me as I'm changing everything to stone and building these towers.
They're like, wow. I bet you're there in awe, going, how the hell do you get into that shit? But then again, because it's just stone, they're like, I bet you we could see for that place. And then they're going to realize that they can't. And we'll eventually upgrade everything to the most powerful stuff that we can. But, you know.
Yep.
Buy a new weapon. I want to... Can't I buy a new weapon? Or do I just have to...
Click on buy a new slot and go down to the bottom
right. Oh. Awesome. Okay. Not enough cash. I don't have enough cash! Okay. Yeah, I did. I used some of my money to get my perks. I got this. Oh wow, you can ace. Okay, so I get what you mean. You own them, and then you can ace them to increase them even more. Is that what you meant, right, Jason? On the perks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Payday 2 has finished downloading.
All you gotta do is install it and join!
Yeah, probably not gonna happen.
No.
Not tonight.
You're going to sleep?
I need to go to bed soon.
Soonish.
Alright, did you want to start your next whatever? Because I'm ready.
This guy is still watching. Oh, honestly, I'm kind of waiting for him to start firing at me.
Want me to deal with the hostages?
Yes, kill the hostages. No survivors.
That's how you play that game, right? No survivors?
I don't know how he plays it, but I'm just kind of going with whatevs. Still whatevs. It's a pro job? Difficulty is overkill? Oh. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I need to. Controls.
Or... Did you look at the key bindings?
I'm looking at it right now. 1, 2. C to switch weapon, R to reload. Weapon gadgets. Fire mode single, auto, okay, cool. Throw grenade. Well, you know, that's all simple. Melee attack is E. Shout slash interact is F. Deploy weapon push to talk. Okay, awesome. Tilde key for push to talk. Chat message is T. Deploy equipment throw.
Chat message, I think, is like short messages like this way, run away, shit like that.
Okay. The push to talk will be satisfactory enough.
The interact would be like...
I'm good whenever. Alright.
Interact would be like to fucking like tie up hostages and shit.
Just because this is a bank job for cash doesn't mean it's gonna be easy. You need to get into...
See, but what you don't know is the hostages are really tying you up.
So they don't hit...
There's always ways luck, where you can go you through the whole map, right? Without being, like... seen whatsoever.
I'm sorry, what?
You can go through an entire map without being seen whatsoever and get, like, really high payoffs.
Oh. My guys stashed the thermal drill around the back of the bank. Good luck out there. Stealth is an option. I like it. Pre-planning. Okay. I see the planning.
Okay. Oh. The thermal drill you need for the vault is somewhere in the parking lot. Get
somewhere
in before you do your takedown. Then you can go hit that vault. Watch for cameras and bank employees. Do your homework before you go in. And remember, cash is king. It's a straight cash in. You know how it goes.
So the idea is we gotta pick up the thermal drill first.
And walking is fine. Ew.
It's 0 hour.
It's really fun though, like once you fucking figure out what the hell's going on.
We just cut the wire on the front.
Why is the person already have their fucking mask on?
He masked on in order to cut the wire.
Oh. What was the wire for?
To get to the back, but like apparently you guys walked around, we were like, no need, so are we all masking on?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm prepared my mask.
Alright.
Got it. All right, let's go. I think we're going for stealth here.
Yeah.
Shit!
Keep the people in check. Now the hard part. Nice. Now start her up. Civilians can do a lot of good for you as long as you got them under control. Here we go. We should be through in a couple of minutes.
If you start like looking at him and
start looking at them and what?
Press F. They'll lay on the ground. On the deck.
Get down. Oh yeah.
And don't get up. Everybody stay down.
What I say?
Hey Jane, follow me.
They're coming in force.
Stay still. Stay where you are. Don't
move. More cops on the way.
Stay down.
Be quiet.
Stay down, everyone. Nobody move. Don't move. Stay down.
He doesn't look the best.
Stay down.
No, that's what it's got to do.
Stay still. Follow me. Don't move. Everybody stay down.
Quit. I'm a sick.
Hey, Julie, stay where you are.
We got problems. I don't know how to take a hostage, though. Oh, there's a cop.
Stay down! Stay down, everyone! Stay still! Everybody stay down!
Not gonna be good. We got problems. We got problems. Behind us.
I don't know what behind us means.
Yeah. Like where the drill is. Putting a trip mine up behind us.
Looks like they sent an extraction team to free the civilians, folks. If they flashbang you, don't spray fire. You might kill hostages. Chopper coming in. Cross guys, proof.
Into the vault. I think that's what we're trying to do.
Stay down. Stay down. Everybody stay down. Everybody stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Hey, whoa, follow me. Whoa, come on now. Oh, flash bombed. Shit.
across the street.
Oh, that's right. That's why I'm all fucking...
Get the money. Way too long to pick.
That's why you have girls. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay.
Plus, we could just straight up leave. Like, this is just a little bit of bonus money.
Okay. So, we just gotta get out now.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Where are you?
Fuck.
Okay.
I need ammo to get out of the bag. You're okay on ammo, don't worry about it.
I'll just take some. Just in case. Cause there we go. He's pitching. He's pitching bags right now. That's very smart.
We gotta revive him. Can you kill those guys so I can revive him?
Okay, help him. Shit. Alright.
Just keep him off me while I revive him, because my revive is better.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm back.
I was doing what I can. I don't have a, like, I don't have a rifle at the moment. Can I, how do I, is there a way to heal?
You just gotta get behind cover. Like, your maximum health shit does not go back up. But
I'm taking way too much hit.
Angela, where are you at? You need to get over here so we can just fucking leave.
I just died. There's guys behind us.
Good luck.
Where the fuck?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm trying to- I don't know why the fuck this asshole's just waiting in the fucking van.
I'm being helped.
Pretty unpleasant out there. Can I show you where to stick around?
Get in.
Ugh. I don't know how to get in.
Jump and crouch.
And score!
Okay.
They had no chance at all.
Yay, we didn't die.
I did kill a hostage, so...
Oh, don't worry about it.
I feel bad, though. Spending cash. Gag bonus, limited bonus. Woohoo!
Wow, I got like 2 levels.
I got like 4.
3 levels.
5. 5. So four far, levels. 5. Oh, it's going. Nope, 5. I got 5. Alright, so yeah, that's awesome. Guns, guns, and I got money. I get money.
I mean, that's good, though. Damn, that dude got 80,000. Holy shit.
You got big lips. inventory. I got a pistol. I got a rifle. And I got a... Okay. Bank. Skills and perks. Need to spend another 2 points to unlock this tier.
Oh hey, I made my way back to that guy's house.
Where's my, oh, there's my money down there. With assault rifles and sniper rifles. Okay, cool.
Oh wow, did he really? So remember that one guy's base who we raided earlier today, Fee?
Yeah.
He reinforced his entire thing in the metal.
Nice. So he's now gonna be difficult. Okay, now I got a hardware specialist, so I fix the drill 25% faster and also deploy trip mines 20% faster.
Yeah, if the drill breaks, you have to fix it. It sucks.
Okay.
That's the big fucking bank drill.
Okay, back. And inventory. I have a...
Might be able to buy a better,
DLC? Sniper rifles are all DLC. Seriously?
Well, don't worry about that right now. Go, check out your, body armor. You probably should get some body armor.
Armor is 40...
I would say the ballistic vest, probably. But it's up to you.
This guy is
If you want to use one of your masks, you have to buy it. Like one of the ones that you unlocked.
Okay.
But you can just go, like, you can scroll down, there's a ton of them.
That's okay. I'm just looking at...
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Alright, so... I'm good whenever.
I'm joining. I'm gonna be playing here. Yeah, right now.
Ghost, you're in?
Yeah, and Payday, yeah. And Payday, yeah.
Alright, we got Ghost for Payday.
So, Ghost, did you hear what happened?
What are you doing?
I sent you an invite to get into this lobby.
Okay. I've never ever played this game, so.
Well, I'm new to it too, so.
She's fucking terrible. It's fine.
Shut up!
I'm just messing with you. Holy shit!
I was giving good cover fire and telling you how to make the people.
Look at me, dude. I'm sweating.
What the heck? How do you have a rooster head?
I don't know. What?
Why does he have a rooster head?
Hold on. Let me check this shit.
And a jacket? And some regular pants, like, we're all, like, in, like, suits and, like, armor, and he's like, I got me my Letterman jacket.
Lazy fuck out.
With a rooster helmet.
That's like, y'all are like, oh wait, we were supposed to take this serious. It's casual Friday. Oh fuck me.
Because it must be casual Friday. This rooster helmet, okay. Crap.
Buy new mask. A mark. What the?
I said keep the rooster mask. All right,
no, like... I gotta make sure that I keep Darth Vader clean a little bit. Because Darth Vader's playing some baseball on my shirt. Oh, snap.
What are we doing? I don't even know how to play.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Alright, people. Yeah, this is a pretty sweet opportunity. All sorts of mid-range diamonds on the mic and the display cases.
When you first start the map,
do your worst. Make your bones. Get on out.
Basically, you're just like scoping things out. And then when everybody's ready, you all put on your masks, and that's when it's like, shit, it's the thing. You put on your mask, you hold down B.
We're doing the jewelry store again?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Can I change my settings at all? It doesn't say I can change my settings.
Yeah,
hit escape.
Can, but we already like,
hit escape, and you can hit options, and you can change your settings.
There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Video. Effect quality. Turn that bounded out.
You mind turning down your volume a little bit?
That's what I'm gonna do right now, music volume.
Cause I can hear yours.
I'm not really worried about music. Voice chat volume, I could probably turn that all the way down since we're all in a
Skype? Yeah. Group,
yeah. SFX volume, I'll turn that up to about half.
That we're going to attempt to do this in stealth. So I would just let that other dude, like, lead the way.
See if you don't set. Okay, we're.
We need to clean the joint out.
Oh, this is very hard.
It's just like medium difficulty instead of easy.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Okay. All right, we're following this other dude.
Follow that guy. Watch the crowd. Like otherwise, it's like. Good luck, buddies. Normal first-person shooter action.
I guess
so you gotta hold down G to put on your mask, which like makes you intimidating.
What's my mask? Fucking rooster. It is a rooster, isn't it?
He doesn't want us to shoot anybody, just so you know.
Alright. Yeah,
alright, rooster mask. You're intimidating. I guess I better prepare my G.
How did I even get this?
Alright.
I got my casual clothing on and everything, dude.
I'm just letting him do all the sweet talk in here. Disposing of corpse.
Wow, look at that.
That's you just like toss him in a bag and throw him over there.
Who's officially
official? You might just like if you click control, you'll just crouch and you don't have to hold it.
Who's officially though? Who is that?
We don't know this person. We don't know who officially is.
Did he just know what to do?
Pieces are smashable.
Down on the ground. You just fucking shot her.
Get down. Bystanders are
waiting for 12. You'll hear it. It gets
suspicious. I got a nasty cold.
I have. I'm tying her hands.
Stay safe where you are.
I'm not moving in there.
Yeah, be careful because there's other people out there.
What the fuck?
What is he doing?
I guess we're back.
Grab the jewelry, dude.
This is fucking cool, dude.
Yeah.
I'm making bad.
Shit! Nope. Question mark, dude. Dude coming.
Another airdrop going right over the house.
And then the other two people are gonna go out on the street.
How do you voice chat?
Tilda.
What?
Tilda.
What the fuck is a tilde?
The tilde key?
Yeah.
Down on the ground!
It's a little Spanish.
On the ground! On your belly. Everybody, stay down!
Somebody tie his hands up.
Come
what's
on.
The tilde key?
You know the thing that goes
right next to the one key?
Come along now!
Oh, okay, guys, that works.
Follow me!
Wait, I didn't grab any jewelry, just saying.
That doesn't matter.
I grabbed most of it.
I have a drill going on in the other room as well.
On the deck. Down on the ground. Lie down. And don't
fucking
move.
Everybody's coming, man.
Come on.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I'm controlling these hostages, yo. Be careful of going out there, because you don't want, like, if If
where's this drill at? Is what I'm wondering.
It's in the other room.
If a customer out there sees you, they might run out of the store and call the cops, and then shit hits the fan. Which is fun, but right now we're.
Which is what he's saying right there too. So, just right now we're just playing it safe.
I'm gonna turn my voice chat up just a little bit so I can hear him. This is cool, dude.
Yeah.
I never paid. Uh-oh.
It broke.
Yeah, come fix it. He's fixing it. Looks like he has the same problem. He fixed it really fast.
How do I lay down to sleep?
You just gotta rush the floor. Come on, let's go.
You know I can play C4 on this.
It's probably loud, though.
Yeah, it's gonna be hella loud, so. Am I seriously wearing a rooster mask right now?
Yes.
Dude, how sexy is it? I'm still 1 of 10.
11-teen.
It's so late. It's almost 5 o'clock in the morning for me.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta. Uh-oh. Someone getting suspicious. Oh shit.
Alright, all of you down. Down on your face, everybody. Don't get ideas.
How do you tell people to get down?
F. Oh, shit, we've been spotted.
That's alright.
I have like a robotic voice.
Everybody don't move. Nobody move. Everybody stay down.
I can't cable tie anymore. I already used mine. Do you guys hear that?
Yes.
That robotic voice? What the hell? Stay down.
We need cable ties.
Are we moving?
Apparently, like, you're a super badass.
Where am I bringing this guy?
Nobody move!
Thanks.
Oh, never mind.
I'm working on it. Got it.
So, like, what happens when we do these? This is almost done.
So how do I play with you guys?
How do you play with us?
Yeah.
You gotta join in, can I break some of these?
Yes.
Okay. I feel like this is about to go to shit.
We're okay for right now.
Can I punch things? Like, can I punch the glass out?
Oh, shit!
Who shot?
Me.
Somebody come get this hostage over here. I don't have any cable ties.
Just bring him. I can't remember how to,
Oh, you get the rooster head by owning Hotline Miami 2.
I don't own Hotline Miami 2.
How do I, just auto-what, like...
I don't know then.
There we go.
5 seconds on this, 1-0. It's done. Alright, I'm carrying Julia Riddle, I think. I'm taking it to the truck.
Follow me!
How do I throw it? Oh, gee.
We're just going right out the front door?
Yeah.
We should be able to. We've fucking secured, like, almost everyone.
What's in this bag?
Jewelry. You gotta carry the bag as, like, your loot, basically.
Okay, do we make individual money, or do we make it as a whole?
It's both, basically, but, like, if we get, like, a shitload more loot than you, it all is split up anyway. It doesn't matter. But the idea right now is to get as much as we possibly can, because, like, you can leave with less, but it's better to get as much as you possibly can.
This guy knows what the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, but if you, if you're, like, getting overwhelmed by cops and shit, you want to just kind of get out as fast.
Whoa!
some other way.
Should we start killing the cops? The fucking the guy just left. The van just left.
Yeah, I know.
That's because the cops spooked him or whatever.
Get
him back or whatever. And you can equip an assault rifle now. Probably is what you're gonna want to do.
Somebody watch the back entrance. I got it.
Here, no, I'll take care of it. I'm gonna hit it with tripwire. Or I won't.
Man, my aim is shit on this. I gotta adjust my sensitivity just a little bit. Killed a cop. I'm an OG. I took one shot. Damn.
Like your health itself does not regenerate automatically, but your armor does.
That's good to know.
But like I have medkits because of my perks. Another like skill set has like ammo bags.
Oh my god, look at that guy. Oh my god, he's like
oh my god! Someone taser just me.
Where you at?
I'm okay.
You're right, alright.
Oh god, this is taking shots. I'm checking the back to make sure that we're not getting flanked. No, she did.
We just gotta wait on the van to come back.
Everybody grab a bag. Oh shit. Oh fuck me.
Okay, knock him down.
How do we jump that? Or do what?
How does this work? Can we
I
jump
have no
it?
Idea.
I'm looking for an alternate route. There isn't one.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go out the front, probably.
No, we can go out the side. The other side. Remember the side door over here? The side window over here?
Staying with this other dude.
What are we doing?
Staying down, shooting the bad guys.
This is damn intense, dude.
I got a bag back now.
You got a what?
Bag. It heals your health up, like.
I give a damn. Local car.
I have four.
Can I make a run for it? Oh shit, they're at the back.
I would probably, like, try to progress up.
Guys,
there's a guy right next on the to your right, Jason, and a fuck ton of other people coming in. Woo!
The van.
You're at the van.
Guys.
Where?
Run out.
Oh shit!
I'm dead.
Run!
Cover me! God, they're so fucking male! Run, get the van, go!
Crouch and get in! No, you gotta... Okay,
oh,
good.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit.
I'll call ahead to my diplomatic contacts. They're hungry for this. Let's feed them.
Oh my god. Didn't
get any experience, what the hell.
It's waiting for the server, just wait. Fuse, don't say, don't you? Civ glitched out of map and called cops. Hey Peter, I hear what are you listening to?
Are you guys playing again or?
Yeah.
So how do I get in with you guys?
We gotta wait for the server to, like, load us first, and then, we can get you in.
Okay. It's taking ass loads of time.
Well, there it goes. Escape! Wait, what? Why did it... Oh, we have to escape now? Oh, we have to do two... It's a two-plan or something? Alright, we have to finish this one.
So now we have to just kill everyone?
Now we have to... I don't know if I can remember. Switch...
Ready up, and then we'll figure it out.
They tailed us from the scene.
They must be deployed nearby.
Oh, shit.
Just follow the guy that knows what the fuck he's doing.
Look at this guy. He's all geared out now. He's got a bunch of armor on. Is that all the loot?
I guess.
You get all that? Alright. Oh shit.
Whoa! Am I supposed to be keeping my bag on me, or no?
I mean, we're trying to just throw them a little bit at a time, I guess. I don't know. I would try to get them into the next room over here.
Okay.
Alright, keep a bag on you, because we're about to get going.
He's pitching them.
Yeah.
I'm being tasered! Shit! Oh my god. Okay.
I'm getting shot by something. And it really hurts.
Point of no return. Ugh.
Why can't I fucking kill this guy? Where are you guys at? Or where's,
I'm dead. I'm custody in 3, 10.
Why the fuck? I can't fucking kill this motherfucker. I unloaded so much shit into him.
I'm in custody now too.
I'm dead. I wish I was coming with the shit.
We were all downed. We all failed. Peter, I can hear something going on in your house, just letting you know, so it's not... That or I can hear you breathing, I'm not sure what it is. That is Peter. Peter. Hey. Peter. Peter, can you mute your mic? The best man. Can you mute your mic? Thank you.
What's going on?
Cloakers. Oh, okay. You quit?
Yeah, I need to go to work tomorrow.
Oh, snap. Okay. Oh.
Who needs to go to work?
Jason does. And it's almost 5 in the morning. Ugh. I can't believe it's almost 5 in the morning. Hold on. You haven't visited the safe house yet. Would you like to go there now?
Guys, I'll see you later. Go see Bane inside.
Alright, I did. I'm just checking it out.
I didn't. It's because I don't know what the heck it is.
It's like your safe house. It's where you go get missions and whatnot.
Yeah, but CrimeNet is where you would go to, like, play together.
Okay.
What?
Okay.
Oh, you can play with bots. Okay. Go under crime.net, Kokoru.
Okay.
And then I will...
So where do I go to now?
Yeah, I do have to get up really early in the morning. Okay, hold on 1 second, I'm gonna invite you.
Okay.
My accomplice will assist you. He's waiting.
Alright, let's see here. Invite friends. Invite.
It's the money that I laundered. Some ace right there for your
general. Alright. You join that.
I'll join here in a sec.
You have a horse head. A unicorn head. What the fuck? Note that I don't think I can kick people if they join before you do, Ghost. Oh wait, I can't kick people.
You know what they say, I'm majestic as
fuck. Hey, Fail.
I don't know who you are, but hello. Majestic as...
I'm not going to talk that much because I'm scared.
What did he say?
I don't know, I think he called himself...
I am scared. Damn, you motherfucker.
Hey. That language is too naughty for you, young boy.
Ghost.
I had to go to my school, they're always saying bad stuff.
I
kicked him.
Wait, who's that talking?
I don't know.
Is that someone in the game or in...
No, in the sky called Peter.
Oh my gosh, I was thinking that it was the...
Oh.
That guy just joined.
Again, Fayu.
Well, I gotta kick people now.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Well, I'm kicking Natsu because he didn't say anything. Alright, invite. Sad. Alright, invitation sent. Quickly, join. Hi, hi. Alright!
That mask, though.
Alright, we're just doing this. You switched from your whatevers.
I know, I don't understand how I got all that stuff and then now I suddenly don't have it now.
I'm ready. As soon as everyone hits the ready.
There.
I have nothing. Oh my gosh, I've just got new weapons.
Just hit that ready button in the bottom right corner.
That guy, he's level 65 and his detection level is almost 35.
Well, I bet you he has a crap ton of stuff too, though.
He does.
I bet you I'm majestic as fuck.
Sad you hit not ready.
Son of a bitch.
There we go. Here we are. Get in there and get to the required amount.
Going quiet and go out with a boom. Right, so how do I do this?
Alright, we're just, G is to put on your mask, but don't put on your mask yet.
Don't put on your mask yet. We gotta follow.
We're gonna follow the big man, I guess? I don't know.
I never pictured you as a black guy, sad.
Okay, no, we're gonna follow. Oh, stay here and wait. Okay. Okay.
Is it suspicious if I jump onto a car?
just don't be suspicious.
Why does he have like the fancy whole like? Oh, he's preparing his mask.
Yeah. You got two people incoming. One person's coming behind you.
What are we doing? How do I do this? How do I jump?
That hostage will definitely make them have to regroup. Get down. Buy you more time. He's got a robot mask.
We're just waiting here for him. I don't know what he.
So I shouldn't put on my unicorn head?
No. We're just.
Did I get in the car?
No. See, if you put on your unicorn head, you suddenly become extremely suspicious. And everyone will be like, ah, or be intimidated by us. So
you also pull out a gun.
Yeah, you also pull out your gun. So right now we're just a bunch of guys standing on a corner,
not
doing nothing.
Match, but to pull out a gun.
Your forehead has blue stuff on it. See?
No suspicious actions allowed. So jumping is a suspicious action. Just saying.
Crouching is a suspicious action. Guys, be careful.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm gonna go look this flagpole.
Come to the back.
Come to the back, he says. So walk not suspiciously. Stay down.
Are we putting our masks on? Yes. Everybody get your masks on.
Alright.
Let's do this thing.
Hold G. Oh my god, that is so beautiful. How did you even get that?
I'm not quite sure in all honesty.
There's... Whoa! Stay
down! How do I switch my weapons?
Two. And one.
Oh, okay, I'll stick with this. I need a knife.
Uh-oh, fuck.
It's okay if they're just question marks, but as soon as they become an exclamation point, that's when it's a thing.
Oh, shit.
We had one exclamation point. Security. We've been spotted.
Yep, I'm gonna go take care of it.
He cuffed at me.
Press E on the glass boxes and you can open up to take the lid.
Follow me!
So, are we doing this yet? What are we supposed to be doing?
Break everything and take all of everything.
Okay.
Oh shit, they just... fuck ton of people just coming down those... I just unloaded a clip on them. Right now, we're kind of using hostages as a... ways to keep...
Should we get out of here or just keep collecting?
We have to keep collecting until our whatever comes. Steal and secure the jewelry. So we have. I've just been.
Cooker, pay attention.
I can't stand up. I can't do much of anything. Apparently, very difficult. Everyone was downed. I was busted, so...
I just killed about 4 cops.
Yep.
Back up into a secure room. If you go...
Let's get upstairs.
You can go upstairs.
I'll watch down the stairs, you check up.
Just back up.
Yeah,
keep going.
Get inside here. Watch
that
door. I'm watching this door.
Alright. I'm releasing a minute. If you go in that room that you're looking, unicorn, that has no... It has some windows, but you're probably a little safer that... Well, maybe. You can look at... Someone can watch the door and someone can watch the stairs.
Okay.
You got someone at the end. Oh, there you... Put the bags there. Yeah. Push G in that room to put the bags there.
Okay, and we could do that for
now.
Yeah,
there you go. To hold them. Free a hostage.
Ow, son of a bitch. Where the fuck is the goddamn hostage at?
Sit on your hands.
Why is it outside?
Oh, I just shot a fucking hostage.
Has been released from custody.
So should we grab a bag or no?
Oh god, awesome. Okay, I'm up.
I'm taking shots.
Okay, I got a bag.
I have a med bag. Faye, I'm pretty sure you don't have a med bag.
No, I don't. Bags to the van.
Good.
Transport is here. Grab your bags. And follow the other guy. Or he's back up here.
No one's got a fucking meta bag. I'm about to die.
Nope.
I'm about to die too.
I'm getting you up, Kokoru. Can you shoot the guy that's... Okay, got you up.
Oh my god.
This door is being my savior right now. Alright. We gotta find a way down.
Your bag's clear. Oh, never mind. Look, ran up.
Let's go. Ready whenever you are, dude. Shoot him in the gut.
No, he needs to find us a way out of here instead of just telling us to let's go and then not showing us where to go.
Okay, I'm going.
This way. Dude, follow. Run. Can you cover me? Cover me. Get in the van. Get in.
I will get in.
Just jump or jump and squat. Get in.
We're missing a bag.
Shit, somebody left the bag back there. I'll go get it.
I got it. Don't worry about it. We're both going back.
Wait. Okay. If we go back, we all go back. I got that guy.
I have no ammo. Anybody got ammo?
Nope.
I have peaceful bullets.
Kokoro is down. Okay. I got you. Hold on. I'm working on it. Holy shit! No. Oh, fuck.
I don't know what that guy was taking his time for.
He should have had a bag. We all had a bag.
No, he didn't.
Yeah.
He threw his.
How does he get that high and not have, like, any awareness?
I don't know.
You let you do what we did before, only this time maybe you won't screw it up?
Keep the sips down. Find the best way to do it without raising the alarm.
Alright.
I'm not ready.
You looking at your loadout?
Yeah.
I got a rifle, pistol, and some weapon butts, but I've got, you know, trip mines and stuff like that.
I want to use a knife.
Why do you want a knife?
Because knives are great.
Okay. I mean, that's cool.
Cause slicey slicey. So that one guy had meta packs too.
I couldn't get my trip mines to work.
I don't know.
I don't think you can buy weapons from this point.
Nope.
So you can just hit ready whenever.
I am ready. We're waiting on Sad.
Oh. Sad. Ghost. Where did he go?
Don't know.
Hey, ghost to poop.
Give me a few seconds.
Oh, okay. The only persons who didn't have their bag ready was the guy, so was that guy.
I should have just ran back.
I'm trying to figure some shit out real quick, and I fucking can't. So stupid. Side doors. Oops.
I think I'll go that one. We'll just go with that one. You know what? Oh, that. We'll just go with that too. I'm picking soundtracks since we're waiting.
No worries.
Calling all units.
Okay. I need to restart Steam. Not Steam, but Payday 2.
But you hit ready.
We're waiting on you. See?
Alright, that's the jewelry store. Get the required amount and be ready for anything.
So
should we meet him around there?
We're gonna go with the same thing that we did last time. Let him do his thing. Cause he thinks he's all that in a bag of freaking frisbee chips.
Frisbee chips.
Don't ask questions, I just say things sometimes.
No suspicious actions allowed. Because you know, if you jump in public, someone's automatically gonna assume that you're... Oh shit, that guy's fucked. Two people just walked in. No, oh no.
Stay down. Drown. Stay. Please follow. Down.
He's got one behind him too.
The robotic voice shit is so creepy.
I like it. Hey, H-Bomb, how you doing?
I want to get a voice like that. Yeah, in real life.
How's it going, lady? Watching our friend there? Can I get your number?
Cut. You go. All right, tag team.
All right.
You go out after them.
All right.
Oh, Butterface, never mind. I'm out.
Disposing of corpse.
He killed two people.
What the fuck does that mean? Their bodies just got outlined in red. Okay, let's go.
Okay. I'm asking. Okay. I'll mask up when.
It's 0 hour.
When we're close to the door.
There's a camera right there. Right there.
Where?
Up right. To the right. Up. To your right.
Nice job.
Can you guys hear me over the voice chat?
Yeah. Or no, in
not
game.
Not Skype, but the voice chat.
No.
Oh, I thought it was.
Shit.
Uh oh.
Stay where you are! Stay still!
Down!
Oh, fuck.
Down on the ground!
Down!
And stay there! Don't move.
Pull him in. We need to get him to come follow us. So.
You got something to say, or do you want? Stay put.
I need you to. We need to grab. No, we need to grab them.
Follow me. Move it.
Hold F. Now. And tell them to come with us. All right, back him up here.
You got something to say, or do you want to live?
We're bringing him up.
Oh fuck.
Someone's gonna have to watch the hostages. This might actually be a good option right here. Bring him in here. Bring him in here. In here. Don't kill the civilians. Oh, he just fucked it up. Yeah, he just fucked it up.
Oh, this is a person. Oh god, there's a person in this bag.
Just
go.
God damn it. Okay, come on, let's go up top. He failed it. Again.
He fucking hit alarmed glass. It says if it's alarmed.
He has to disable it.
That's what we're after. Get it to the van.
Alright.
Stay down.
Get them all down.
Oh, we got to get the...
Alright.
Oh, this is
shit. Shit. This is gonna get crazy real quick, so.
It's super convenient that nobody has any ammo or health.
There's ammo upstairs in the, on the security guard that he killed.
I think he took that already, though. Someone needs to get these watches here.
I'm putting tripwires up. So be the careful. Okay, up here is tripwired.
You.
Be careful, there's tripwires. I don't know. I don't know if we'll trip them or not.
I'm about to get down. Yep. Fucking oh god, so dumb. Like two shots. But...
Son of a bitch! They're coming in behind us. I was down, but
oh,
I guess.
Were you?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'm getting custody in 14, 13, 12, 11. I'm still firing though. I gotcha! I got you back there! Kokoro, thank you for that help, cause.
No problem.
Reload. Reload if you got it. Do I even have a bag? I don't have a bag.
There's some down there.
Be careful though, because some of them are here. Take mine, Fifi. I'll run and grab one.
Okay. Toss it in here. Alright. Oh shit! Oh goddamn! Okay, I got it. Holy crap. Are you okay? Okay, yeah. Nice. Nice job. Nice job, okay. Alright. We gotta wait for the car. So, I'm taking this point.
I'm watching the window right there.
Someone watch the door. I've got this door. Someone needs to watch the boat. Yeah, there you go, Kokoro. Don't stand at it. No, come back in.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
This way we can... Get ready. Go.
Wait, it's not here yet.
Coming back. It's not here yet. We should all stick close.
Yeah. Come on, Seth. We should get ready in this area. Get the
back to it. Okay, it's out that way, towards the left. We could jump out the window.
Probably not a good idea. Yeah, no.
It wasn't a good idea?
I need to get up. Is anybody gonna...
Yeah. Hold on. Away. Here, guard me.
Nope. That guy. Where is that guy going? I told you to
stop
shooting. All right.
Civilians. Get yourself
together. Oh, shoot.
Thank you.
I'm trying to help. Please guard me. Thanks. Okay, gotcha. Go.
Bye, guys. Get out of here.
Ugh.
That guy needs to get fucking fucked.
Oh shit. No, you're in custody, shit!
Just go. My bag's already in the van.
That's how much we need. You guys can stay and get more if you feel like you're
get
on the
get
road.
Get the fuck in. Idiot.
I don't know if that was messy, but you got the job done. Oh shit. I don't like the guy that we're in it. That we're in with. He needs to go. Cause I don't know. Shut up, Clayton! Not bad. Clayton, not bad, get in this game and we'll then yeah. You can help me.
This shit isn't easy.
No, it isn't. But we also let someone else like do all this stuff and I don't know if he's doing a really good job. Oh, there's more days? We have to escape? Oh, that's not good.
Wait, am I in custody? So I'm not even part of this, am I?
No, I think you are. Ow. I think it... I don't know, I just... Why can't you, Clayton? I think it reloads it like, you know, you're... Like you're there, I don't know.
Son of a bitch! Damn! They're right on top of us!
Okay, enter to skip. Holy shiznit! Okay. Grab a bag. Carry the jewelry to where?
You just have to stay alive.
We need a spot. Stay alive until new escape vehicle comes. Alright. I'm pitching my junk right there, and I'm grabbing another bag.
Why are we putting them in here?
Oh, shit! There's guys coming behind you. Son of a bitch. Okay. We up? Are you up? Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hold on to my bag.
Dude, I can't. I do not talk to the bag. Where the fuck are they?
Alright.
God, piss the fuck off. Gonna hide me.
This is my hiding spot, okay? Shit. You don't have it installed? Well, freaking install that shit! The guy on the team is doing a really bad job in getting them caught. A little bit. Oh, snap! Hey, we're like humping in this shit! Okay, something bad.
They're just all just about there.
Okay, one's down. That guy is down? Seriously? Where the hell is he downed at? No. Why are you not taking cover? Oh, no. Shit. Can you cover me? Can you cover me? Coco.
Why is this game so fucking hard?
I don't know. It's not... Son of a bitch. Okay. You're just getting slightly closer. Alright, I'm trying to give cover fire. Son of a bitch.
Just go.
No. Not just go. Get him. Get him up if you can. Hey, Sad, get him up.
I can't. I am pinned down.
Son of a bitch.
Make one quote, guys. You can do it.
We need to take hostages.
Are you fucking kidding me? Stop.
What? I'm so confused. Oh, I'm dead.
Alright, hold on. I'm getting you up. Just keep going with your handgun for the time being until... You're up. Okay. Alright. Loot is just There is no way for us to run this many. Oh, we're so dead.
Run for the van because there's clear for around the corner. There goes Sad, he's running without you.
Okay. Where? Where is it? Shit. I'm downed.
Fuck.
Well, you gotta get four freaking bags, seriously? That's not cool.
No.
There's no way!
That's because I got mine in the van before coming back last time.
No, he just taught. Is the. Just get in the van.
I really hope they're not coming to this van right now.
I don't think you have to worry.
Oh shit.